outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are kind. We all got to be loved. It's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find. Show. I'm gonna change my method. Give me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to love. It's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we those men in the circus, those men on the wire, their feet hanging, their feet up. No, they're counting on the daily luck to bring them through the fire.
WWE has strived to live up to the legacy set by the family more than Natalya. But in her tenure in WWE, she's more than forged a legacy all of her own. One that's bolstered by her technical acumen and perpetual resilience in the ring. You know, it's always sort of Mardi Gras of sorts when WWE comes to New Orleans. Wonderful hospitality in the city every time we visit.
And there's great gyms in the area, too.
Only you, Saxton, are going to creepy gyms at 1 a.m. while the party's going down on Bourbon Street.
Hey, Corey, everybody knows you can't skip leg day.
Yeah, yes you can, Saxton. Your job doesn't require anyone to see your legs. You're behind a desk.
Natalya's a third-generation superstar and extremely competent, but pedigree and competence can only get you so far in WWE, especially in a match like this. What does Natalya have to do here to pull out the win?
I think it's pretty obvious. Natalya's best strategy has to be soften her opponent's back to prepare for the patented Hart family sharpshooter. That's the ace in the hole and the reason why Natalya's so confident.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Ugh. Crucifix head scissors.
And she's back in the ring now.
Double underhook applied.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Now, trampling the opposition.
She's looking relentless now.
Her offense is on point right now.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Natalya beginning to stumble a bit.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Kick right to the next section. She's in control. Saw that one coming.
Ooh. Slap.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Snap.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
And the head scissors applied.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Oh, man, vicious elbows.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
All the way up and around the world.
A humiliating slap.
Natalya able to counter beautifully.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
She better do something fast. She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Byron, I love this move. One of my favorites.
Modified surfboard.
She scurries out of there.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, straight forearm.
Whoa!
A cross body.
all the way up and around the world.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
And there's a taste of the confidence of Natalya.
Snap suplex, very effective. Carefully measured knee drop. Natalya says, not this time.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Elusive movement there.
And now that one's countered. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Back in the ring now.
Drop toe hold. KO punch. Oh, nasty impact.
And it's Natalya with the reversal. She steers clear there.
Oh, what a kick!
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Bigger foreheads.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Suplex.
It could be over here!
This is it!
One, two, three! What a singles match. Let's take another look at these women in action.
Business hot.
Here is your winner,
Jade.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action. I got a feeling we're going to be talking about this win for a while.
What an incredible journey it's been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.
Scared.